Alison.
All about the food, Bradley. Last year, I did Phil Vickery's turkey, you know, where you put it into water and wine and you steam it for 2 hours. Sure. It makes it really, really quick, apparently. And I left it for 8 hours. I thought it was going to be fantastic. I literally melted my turkey.